Hi, I'm Professor Andrew Lafrenz. We are at a local elementary school where our exercise and sports science students are practicing what they learn in the classroom. They are working on teaching kids here about the health-related components of fitness. They spend a lot of hours out in the community. Let's go see what they're up to. Hi, we're here at one of our stations doing a long jump. We've got Emma and Peyton.
All right, so we're here going to get some baseline testing of the students to see if they fall into the healthy fitness zone. And here we're going to look at a demonstration.
Hi, my name is Professor Joel Schulteis from Concordia University. We're here at Fabian School doing the fitness gram test. We're looking to see if the students, fifth through eighth graders, are in that healthy fitness zone. How about you?
Welcome to the Bod Pod. Please open the door.
Hi there. We're here in the Exercise and Sports Science Lab where we are using the Bod Pod to assess body composition in Bianca. Doing some really cool stuff here.
Hey, my name is Arthur and I'm an ESS major senior. We're here at the Healthy Kids Group where we're teaching them how to properly cook healthy food. We're going to make shepherd's pie and apple pie, and if you make it good, kids going to eat it. So come and learn from us. Even kids will eat squash if you cook it right.
Hey, good morning. Welcome to Physical Activity and Sport for Special Pops. It's a class that our students take in our exercise science major. They learn how to integrate individuals with disabilities into sport. And today, we have the opportunity for representatives from alternative spokes to take us for a ride on bikes that they've modified, adapted for people with disabilities. Looks for a great time for our class. I hope you get a chance to spin around with us.
Yes, sir!